Bio-Realm. Savage Breath. Thunder's projectiles are bigger and hit harder. Thick skin. Thunder can withstand more damage. Savage Breath. Sharper fangs. Quick feet. Speed training. Explosive uppercut. Energy absorption. Electric dash. A powerful dash that hits super spin tail attack. Electric camouflage. After performing an electric dash, Thunder will become invisible. Super speed training. Quick feet. Sharper fangs. Savage Breath. Dragons shouldn't be a bother anymore. Uppercut. Explosive breath. Charged projectiles will explode on contact. Bio Realm. Nice one, Thunder! gem rocks to loosen the gems. Dragons must keep moving. Crimson Gembreakers prefer to stay away and lob projectiles from a distance. Nightlights can never fully push them out of their territory. Biorealm. the fault. Zap uppercut, explosive breath. Charged projectiles will explode on contact. Savage
thick
breath.
Skin.
Hardened scales. Thunder can withstand way more damage. Uppercut, elemental knowledge. Higher resistances to element. Hardened scales. Thunder can withstand way more damage. Bio Realm. Gem breakers are very territorial, but otherwise pretty friendly. If they're this riled up, there's gotta be something out there that's upsetting them. There it is. Wow, that's a Fault Ripper. Looks like this girl is just making the other dragons so nervous around here.
Apart.
the journey can continue. Biorealm. The Beast. The Fault. The Beast.